Do you have trouble with managing all the mess inside the database and keeping it on track with your application? Then you need to add additional dependency to avoid the risk of inconsistent structure in terms of code and chaos in our application. Whatever engine you choose, an object-related mapper in short ORM can convert it, of course if it is supported by the library. As an example, we will use Eloquent and Doctrine in PHP. There are different types of ORMs such as data record and active record. They are different in terms of responsibility. Data record gives you mapping what, then is converted by another service to query in the database. While active record gives you the possibility to manipulate models with possible modification in the database. ORM is a tool that is used for connecting your object to the same structure in the database. That means you can connect project classes that will be exactly like database structure, including all necessary relation and indexes. In data record, you need configuration to connect a model with a specific table with a plain object. Active record gives you the possibility to change models, and that makes coding much easier and faster. However, more flexible is the model without connection dependency to database. Mapped can be dynamic by property or by getters. Choose whatever fits you the most, however most common is just all fields with getters and setters. Database abstract layer in short DBL its tool that gives you ability to connect to database. This is part that gives the possibility to synchronize models and data record to database. However, you still can just write everything to for example file, but even then it's good practice to have an extra layer to have more hermetic structure. Reverse engineering. Create a model with mapping with relations based on database structure. Generating schema from models gives you the possibility to have the model structure, which should be the same as the database structure. Migration makes database structure relevant to your model structure. In Doctrine, we can generate blank migration with no queries, or we can generate it depending on our differences between models and database structure. To test applications, we need a lot of dummy data. With those problems that help us fill a database with some data defined by us. To make our objective possible, we often use Faker to generate random text or numbers with proprietary language, and often is combined with library called Alice that gives easy configuration of many random data in the database. We recommend you stick to the end and watch all our videos in the playlist. Check sources of this video in the description, where you can find more information. Leave the like, comment and subscribe, and share it with friends that want to improve programming skills. Last but not least, there's also an interesting alternative called command and query responsibility segregation in short CQRS. With separate ways to read and write more optimal, with object responsibility only for specific data within. We will present this solution in another video. However, this doesn't give us the clear view in terms of the code, presenting database structure that ORM give us. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.